And we're back. Drop kick into the hole.
Nope. Why don't the insecticons attack us? Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these insecticons.
Okay, Scrapper, bring it! Guys suck.
Sub generator now.
Nah, I like the constructicons. They're my favorite Decepticons. They basically are.
First sub generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Great. So this punching counts. The sequence. Oh. The fuck did I miss? Wait. Oh shit. Fine with it. Damn. Wait, what? Scavenger. Just the oh, this is him? Alright. Oh shit.
I've been itching for fighting! Come on! Surrender, Decepticons! This is your only warning. Not this time!
Your bullshit.
Not even close.
Like, I had never switched my weapon before. Forgetting.
One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
Yeah.
Nope.
Shit. No! That's the first one. Get out of that vehicle!
Not this time!
This is why I didn't pick him. Too slow. We changed that. Just for that, you get shot. I'm not even gonna punch you.
Shut down the sub-generator.
Now, to shut down the primary generator.
Yeah, no. I can just do this already. Love this song.
The best!
I think it'd take it out in three.
Not this time!
Damn it. Shit.
By the constructicons. All hail Megatron!
Rule for round two.
What?
Press it. Hurt. This will hurt. Check is amazing. Barely missed me. I made it! Ah, fuck, he's not dead yet. Oh my god, no!
Close call.
That's two. Fuck your bullshit. Oh my god, no!
Building an army of enemies!
I can make it! I believe! I believe in the me that believes in myself! I did it, goddamn!
Greetings from beneath the earth, Autobots! As you can see, I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken!
It cannot be. The Proudstar.
And finally the Diodes tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings
will die.
Chapter 1 completed. Let's stop it there. Alright, I'll be back next part.